Hello and welcome to the first part and the very beginning of a 60-hour binge. And yes, there are no viewers on Twitch. I'm talking to you, YouTube, and everyone who's watching. Actually, no shit, though. This is going to be a 60-hour binge. I am firmly fucking planted right here. I think I'm ready for this. I think I am. Factually, I know I'm not going to stop this until 60 hours at least has elapsed. I've got a little timer up there. It's been 48 seconds now, which I probably say that, and it'll probably be slightly different on yours. But here we go. We're going to begin. Whoa, yep, totally different world. That's awesome. Very, very, very different world. A lot more radioactive, too. Okay. Okay. I don't know what those mushrooms are doing there, but they're doing something. Considering there's no other... Oh, no, there's a little bit of fauna. That's fine, though. Hopefully we'll pick up some viewers over this 60 hours, because we are here. We have started it. We are 1 minute in. I wish I could see chat on here. I discovered this location. Okay. Radioactive. Average. I don't know what all that said. I wasn't paying enough attention. Oh, it's very radioactive. Like, that could be a problem. Well, oops. Let's see if we can forego the radiation in here. Oh, thank God. Okay. R2 to take off from planet. Hold circle to initiate in-flight speed boost. Okay. Critically damaged. Alright, I have unlocks or something. Online service is active. Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, we've got to change this. Run. Can we change this? Oh, god damn it. Is Destiny S controls. Where's my sensitivity? Move, look. I'm gonna go with 75. Redeem bonus contents. Jabba! Technology discovered. Boltcaster. Companion unit. Boltcaster shots deliver added physical damage upon impact. Grants additional kinetic energy to the user's ionized plasma distribution system. Operates automatically once constructed within the user's multi-tool inventory. Okay. I'm fine with this. We're gonna do that again. Because I have it, so why not? Redeem Phoenix Core. Protox Core. Provides increased maneuverability and longer boost during spaceflight. Also improves the user's Thanium 9 consumption. Alright, let's see what else we got. I got one other thing here. Trader Charisma. I have no idea what that just did. Alright. So in our super irradiated reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris, another a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself? Or, in my hazy, freak, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind, Atlas, and a request made without words that I should follow the path that this being, this Atlas, has set for me. I'll take it. It feels fused with the warm glow of approval. I was lost, now I'm found. Atlas acknowledges my allegiance, and I feel a certain something, but it went away too fast, you motherfucker! Oh well. Alright, something else of note. Well, I guess it's not gonna matter because there's no one watching. Okay. Let's move on. Let's check around, explore. There we go. I got a shielding shard. I don't know what that does. I got cargo drops. Plutonium, that's nice. I think. Fascination bead. I have no idea what that means. Accelerated fire towel, rapid fire modification, increased potential damage, death, and destruction of user's chosen target. Nice. So I've got a few weapon mods and a few other things. What is this? Fuck you and your Atlas Pass version 1. Let's see what we can do here. I know I need iron. I hate the controls of the sprints. Give me iron! And don't overheat so much. Iron. There we go. What is that? Oh, that's my little buddy. Okay. I'm going to go to... What does this do? What? I'm so confused. Pulse engine. Somewhere on here, there is a... Wait, let's do this. There it is! Analysis visor. This takes carbon. Where's my carbon? Is that carbon? Carbon. Yeah, I know. What about some carbon? What is that sound? I do not like that sound. Okay, it's just that guy. Alright, let's look around. Kinda wish I could adjust the field of view. Back it up a little bit. I don't care. Oh wait, I have 25 carbon. So let's do that. What does that do? Oh, it scans. I have no idea what that does. No, that does. Alright, so repair starship, monster craft, inventory, square on empty sheets. Oh, okay. That's how you do it. I don't know what that does. But this, okay. So that's how you do it. I've got to make more though. Which means I need iron. I also need to do this. I kind of want to explore. Oh, I can do one other thing. Where is it? No, it's here. Waypoints discovered. Kind of want to do that. Rename and upload. Upload. Mob's first steps. How about that? I'm sorry if I've been quiet. Also, I'm gonna do a joke for my planets after this. Units received. Nice. I'm going to do a a joke. I'm going to do the Aqua Teen Hunger Force theme as the planets I discover. And it's, my name is, and then Sheikh Zula. The next planet will be the Mike Rula. The next planet will be the Old Schooler. The next planet will be, you want a trick? I'll bring it to ya! As long as I don't run out of, you know, characters first. But, I think it'll be interesting, because, and I'm going to do it in like a straight line, and I might even start doing that here soon. I need to get the iron, though, and I do want to max out this planet. Okay. I now see things on my little screen. I need iron, though, so fuck off. Give me some iron. That's not the button I wanted. I don't know that that does anything more. I think that actually works slower. This thing just takes forever. Oh my god, this rock and I are going to like fight. It should give me a shit ton when it's done then though, right? I mean, that's my theory. If it takes this fucking long to just get this little bit, it should give me a ton, right? I guess we'll find out. Oh, fuck you and your fucking overheating asshole. There we go. Oh my god, yeah, that gave me a ton. Oh, fuck you. You get the fuck out of here. I hate you. No, you need to fuck off. I am gonna die. Where are they? Oh my god. There's one. They give me titanium. Yeah, no, fuck off. Quit your shit. Fuck off out of here. Oh, god damn it. Get fucked. Get fucked. There you go. What's this? Okay. Sentinel Force deactivated. Inventory full? Fuck you. Alright, can I do something about my inventory in here? Journey milestone accomplished. Destroyed one sentinel. Woo. Because that fucking matters to me. Let me see my shit here. I have one. We're gonna... Oh, wait. I can transfer my... Wait. There we go. Alright. What is this? What does this do? By computer part, much favored... Trading item. 13,000 units? Holy shit. Transfer. And I think that took it to the ship, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm starting to figure this out. Holy shit, I have a lot of iron. Which means it's craft. Oh, you can only have one. This Destiny-esque, okay, let's do this. Pair. So our ship is good now, but I need that. I need this. No, I have that. I need... I don't know what I need. I need something here. I can install technologies. I have to build them, though. That's the bolt caster, combat-focused weapon. These are advised that isotope elements such as carbon are required to recharge device. Bolt caster SM. This is the upgraded version, I guess? Yeah. Alright, well. I need pulsar engines. Refuel launch thrusters. Alright, hold on. Energy. Charged with plutonium. Barely. I need to get a lot of shit to actually get up here, though. Well, that's my boosters, I guess. Bollocks. All right, well, let's get out of here. Store point saved. All right, that's fine and good. I'm going to do this. And we're gonna explore around a bit. Oh, that looks important. Is that a person? What does that mean? Oh my god. That is an something. That's not a good thing. I want to know what this is. Oh, what is that? There's a creature. Parachute pulse engine gather 200 more heridium. L3 to scan locally. Mine from the terrain. What is this? Flora, interact for health. Health at maximum. Oh, well, that was pointless. That's fine, I don't care. Kind of just exploring around. Zinc, I will take that. There's some fuel, I guess. Something, I don't really know. Kind of want to know what that is. That's a heridium deposit. Oh, I can actually check and see what things are. I see a lot of stuff below me, which tells me there's like a cave or something nearby. I don't know. I really don't know. This game, while yes, I have played a little bit of it before, this is not, I don't really want to deal with that. I kind of just want these. Oh, there's a lot of shit over there. I'm gonna have to go over there. That's fine. I want that. I don't know what that is, but I want it. It's zinc. Okay. So I'm kind of getting it. There's different things or different materials. Okay. I want to go over there. That's what I want. How far away is that? Further away than I can see, apparently. All right, let's do it. We're gonna get there. Once I figure out where there is. There's things there. Where the fuck is it? No, that's zinc. That's not what I'm looking for. We'll absolutely take this, though. Oh, my radiation level dropped. That's good. Let's see. There was like a village or something in some direction, or did I just like... Oh, there's something right there. There is something over there. I'll take this while I'm on the way. I keep doing that, trying to run. Okay, so we found our first little outpost, and we're gonna check this thing right here. Because why the fuck not? Iwilui Dale, whatever the fuck that means. Repair starship pulse engine, gather 200 more iridium, that's fine. What did I get? Oh, don't fuck with me. Alright. Keep doing that on accident. Titanium, zinc, iron. Iron can go to the ship. Kinda wanna just no, iron's really useful, I suppose. It's like everything uses it. What does that do? Damn it. keep doing that. What does this do? Gas inhaled by Viking warriors to temporarily increase lung capacity and allow high quality battle screams. Outlawed many peace agreements throughout the galaxy, many of which are now broken. I'm gonna transfer it. It's worth a lot of money, though. What is this? The hell do I make an Atlas patch? I don't need health. There's nothing there. Save. Why not save? Okay. Interesting. Let's go to this beacon here. I'm fine with this. Bypass chip. Fuck off. Let's see what's in here, though. Okay. I'm good for it. Let's get the hell out of here. All you have to do is go inside, I guess, for radiation to go back to normal? Which is good and odd at the same time. What is this? Nothing found. Oh, fuck you! We got a lizard man. Enemy Slayer Yamato. The warrior's nostrils flare as I approach. It inhales deeply and barks out what could be a warning. I hurriedly mime that I am peaceful and know little of its language. It takes a second to think, then suddenly grabs my multi-tool while barking again at my visor, streaking it with saliva. It's pointing at the indicator that shows which elements I carry. I do my best to keep calm. Warrior grunts. It teaches me some language of its people. Interloper. Interesting. I'll take that. Let's see, what else do I want? I will take this as well, because it's not going to do anything with it. Analyze multi-tool tech. Technology you discovered! Beam focus Sigma, faster mining V processes rich, resource-rich materials. These will enjoy quicker elemental extraction from crystals, rocky outcrops, and planetary vegetation. So I need Heridium and Plutonium, which I'm after Heridium anyway, so... What's this? Your standing with the Viakin has increased? Is that what he is? Interact 20 carbon required. What's he saying? Interloper, something, rigorous, hackless, rise, and it starts to shake in anticipation of my request, a sense that its ancestors are likely to be offered if I push the issue too far. Crest new word. What am I? New word. I'm not. That's probably a problem. What is this? But what is this? You have learned the Viakin word for visual. Ooh. See, I like this. It's nice. These sorts of little interactions like this are actually really cool. Now, let's scan. What is that? That's what I need, right? It's 6 minutes? Fuck off. What is this? Is that really the closest one? Oh my god, I think that's actually the closest one. Where's my ship at? Ship is that way. Okay. And that's the closest. Oh my god, 6 minutes. Let's see if I can make it there. My life support is failing miserably. Ooh, what is this? I will take that. Nothing found! Fuck you, game! Anyway, I'm actually really enjoying this. Ooh, what's this? Interesting. I'm gonna see if I can't name these things. I discovered one waypoint. I've discovered two things. This right here. Rename and upload. Mobius Duggus. How about that? Mobius Duggus. I like that. I will upload. I don't care about the weird spider thing. I do want the Mobius Doggus to be mine, though, because that's wonderful. This first planet I am going to name after myself a lot, and the reason being is because that's just how I planned it. It's like, you know what? Fuck it. I want people to know this is mine, son. Alright, let's continue on. It's going to take 6 minutes to get there. I don't know that I can actually survive for 6 minutes out here. Yeah, and that keeps throwing me off because that makes me think that's like my... I will take that because that's important. I will take both of these as well. If I get a full stack of this shit, I'll be happy. If I can craft things to upgrade myself or otherwise, I will be very happy. I'm actually surprised this game isn't MMO-y, and it kind of is, but it's not at the same time. I really don't think I'm gonna make that. I need to get there. Also think I really should have taken the ship. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Shielding plate, ooh. Oh, fuck off. Don't tell me my inventory is full. Oh shit, wrong thing. Whoops. I hit the wrong button. what is this? Titanium, iron. That's gonna transfer. What is this? Fascination bead. Anything else that I cannot stack up? Okay. I think we're good. What do we do? Oh, I can charge that. Isotope. What is this? Thanium 9 or carbon? Carbon seems more readily... That's how you... Okay, cool. Plutonium. It's really useful. Nice. Where's that question mark? I hear it. That's interesting. What is this? Guess I'll find out, won't I? New technology, deflection enhancement theta, zinc, platinum, and emerald. Provides added protection from laser fire, in-flight projectiles, and accidental space debris interaction. Okay. Why don't they just say space crashes? Because that's a really cool term and way to put it. Wait, no, there's a question mark. Where's my question mark? Where's my... There it is. Alright, which one's further away? That's 3 minutes away. And we're at 30 minutes. I'm actually about to end the first episode of this. I can't believe it's already been 30 minutes. I've been dicking off a lot, apparently. This is 30 seconds away. Okay, I'm fine with this. I don't care. I just need to get over here. Oh, god damn it, it's not an enclosed space. Ow. That slightly hurt. Alright. Can I, like, teleport? Is there a way to do that? There we go. I discovered Eulinkus Moor. Store point saved. Oh, what is that? That's a hostile, but what the fuck is it? And what are those? Can we zoom? Ooh. Mature, unknown, submissive, absorb nutrients. We got bats. Scan the bats! Oh, scan that. That thing is huge. I found a dinosaur. Like, things have just been changed that we gotta scan this. Nice. Scan the bird! Oh my god, I hate you. Those are really, really far away, I'm assuming. Oh, that's cool though. If I see more bird-like things, what is that floating in the sky over there? I don't know, but that's where I'm going. Okay. Wait, wait, wait. Where is it? I saw its shadow. Where is it? I have a. There we are. Yeah, but they're too far away, I guess. I don't know. That's weird. Oh, that's actually what I wanted. That's good. Okay, so I definitely need to start picking up things that might help me there. Yeah, because otherwise I'm gonna die, and that's gonna be good. It's gonna be wonderful. Stupid super radioactive planet. What is that? That's health. What is that? What is that? That thing is giant as well. Don't eat me. Please don't eat me. Oh god. Maybe? Maybe that's what that does? I don't know. I'm just gonna pick up everything. Radiation level decrease. What was that? Which one was that? Shit, I can't tell. Alright, since I now know how to deal with that. Where's my life supports? Life support. There we go. I have a lot of this. There we go. Oh, what is this? Detection. Oh, so you actually have to, like, as ridiculous as that is, it's a really cool system that you have to actually learn everything bit by bit. What is that? Did I discover this? No, I don't think I've discovered that. That is really weird. This is a life-rich planet, though. Like, I'm kind of surprised. And the reason I'm surprised, I guess, is the fact that on the first planet, on the planet I did for my channel update... Oh, shit, I just realized the time. The planet I did for my channel update, I actually was, didn't see any life. I saw one animal the entire time I played the game. Oh, fart right off. Stupid radioactive planet. What the fuck? Where the fuck is this? I know there is something. Oh, there it is. I should probably check. I'm gonna go right there. These two are the next things. Because one of these things is a good thing. Okay. Zinc is good. And I want to know what this is. What does this do? Shield at maximum. That's not really helping me too much. There is a plant that reduces radiation. Platinum. That's definitely not it. That's carbon. Can I just harvest this? No, I have to destroy it. Carbon's not a bad thing to have, though. Okay, so let's see, where is my... Oh, I want... That gives us a little bit, and I'm fine with this. Alright, so this is where we're going still. Let's see if there's any more question marks. There are, actually. And there's this over here, which I'm definitely going to check out. Every time I see anything that does that, I'm always going to look at it. I'm going to discover everything I can. New technology, advanced cooling towel. Cool down or significantly reduce ship on ship destruction becomes a more fulfilling endeavor through reduction and proton discharge eruptions. Operates automatically. Okay, that's fine. So it's a passive, is basically what they're saying. It's a passive thing. And I'm fine with this. I'm fine with all passives you want to give me. I don't care about iron right now. Oh, fart right off. There's two things I need. I saw a question mark, and that's the important thing right now. Where's my question mark? Where's my question mark? Okay, this is now concerning because there was a question mark. And I thought I was heading in the right direction. Oh, there it is. How far away is that? 1 minute and 16 seconds. So what is that? Ow! Holy crap. That's the heredium? Oh my god, that's frightening. Not at all what I expected to happen. Okay, I can't see now. Wrong button? Okay, so I have to get used to that. Where's my heridium? What do you mean no free slots in my... Oh. Well, that's going away. That's going away. That's actually kind of cool how this works. I wonder if it works like this on the ground. Okay, it floats. Oh my god, I just realized my radiation is like.
Radiation protection
Yeah, that's probably really bad. Where's that question mark? Where is that question mark you're keeping? Oh, there it is. Please be a building, please be a building. For the love of God, please be a building! I need a building! Oh shit, I keep forgetting. Anyway, hold on 1 second. That's gonna be the end of this episode. If you liked it, click the like button. If you wanna see more, whatever. You know, I'm doing this for YouTube and for the other thing. You can't tell. And I have this timer up here that is proof of how long I've done this. And it says on air and da da da. Oh, fuck me. That's not good. We're gonna end this here and we're gonna continue on. So hold on.